Claude's Paralogue. The Sleeping Sand Legend. Interested in learning more about the legend of Marcel, one of the four sands, Claude ventures out across the territory of Margrave Edmund to the Serene region.
Very interesting. Oh, Teach. How long have you been there? Don't sneak up on me like that. You almost gave me a heart attack. Anyway, I'm reading the official biography of the Four Saints, as sanctioned by the Church. I know you're not very familiar with the teachings of Seros, but even you must have read it at least once. I'm amazed you managed to get a job teaching at an academy run by the Church. Well, whether you've read the biography or not, the Four Saints must at least ring a bell, right? Well then, I've got a little quiz for you. Name the Four Saints, companions of the great Saint Seros. I'll give you a hint. There was Keyhole, Sethlene, Indek, and... who was the fourth one again?
That one, right?
Correct. I was hoping you'd know that much, at least. In any case, you can learn some interesting things reading about the life and times of Saint Macuil. For instance, he was more skilled with his hands than his fellow saints. He even became an accomplished blacksmith. He used his skills to forge countless sacred weapons for the army of Seros. Of course, he didn't just forge the weapons, he also used them in battle himself. Legends say his strength was second only to Seros. It's even said that he played a big role in the Battle of Tailteen, where Seros fought Nemesis, the King of Liberation, who became the King of Evil. Macuil lost his life in that battle, and now his body rests in a coffin within the Holy Mausoleum. Or so one story goes. Another legend says he set off on a journey to find a new land. That he left Fodlan from the east, crossed the sea, and vanished. He must have left Alliance territory, but where exactly would he have set sail from, I wonder? Thinking about it reminds me of another interesting story concerning the Serang region. The peninsula is attached to the mainland of Fodlan and extends from the northeastern part of Kingdom territory. If you were to set sail from Margrave Edmund's territory, you could cut across a stretch of sea and land there. And it just so happens that in the Serang region, there are ruins built to worship a sacred beast that appeared from across the sea. If the ruins have something to do with Saint Macuil, there could be sacred weapons there. So, have I piqued your interest, or what? You always have to play it cool, don't you? Just think of how useful it would be to have weapons like that. Not to mention that the peninsula would be pretty easy to get to about now, seeing as how Alliance territory has settled down a bit. We'd be there and back in no time. No one would even notice we were gone. Come on, Teach. Let's go to the Serang region.
Let's go.
I always see it through once I set my mind on something. Let's make the necessary preparations before I die of curiosity.
Yeah, but then who would get to wield those weapons then? Because wouldn't you have to have his crest lineage? Oh, it kind of sucks that we have to do it in this map. Claude's supported with everyone. Well then I guess he's not getting Jason. soldier. Waven Lord. The Wind. Oh, I remember seeing stuff about this. Apparently, Flayne and Seteth have unique battle conversations with it. Okay, fuck that. Door being a unit. Flayne's being a unit as well. Oh, right, and I did a Sacred Beast battle, like just a rare enemy one. Completely forgot that I don't have any battalions equipped. Oh yeah, and I put that aura shield on Marianne. She's a flyer.
That would be good for him.
And of course, it's only frickin' my Scythia that has an A.
Looks like we're not going to have the luxury of an excavation.
Look,
I bet those are the watchmen of the ruins, and that they've been ordered to keep out intruders.
And that big beast?
I hear they call it the Wind Caller.
Only by defeating me can you claim the secret treasure.
God, it speaks! What is it?
What, you weren't expecting it to speak?
Who are you? Just here for a bit of treasure. Don't attack me.
Someone got here first. Must be a band of looters. We can't let them get the treasure. Guess their luck's about to run out.
I got plenty of elixirs. I got pure water too. A rapier would be cool though. I only got one of those. So maybe I'll just go and kill this guy.
Let's clean up.
Me well.
Leave it to me.
At the ready.
What's my strategy?
Onward.
Ta-ha!
My orders? Pure grit!
Shall we? Steady now.
My turn.
I'm grateful.
Trying to take this treasure from me, are you? This is our chance.
If I don't get this treasure back, the boss is gonna be really angry with me.
I have an idea.
Huh? And you looting too? Well, I'm not letting you have this treasure.
Harlem is the leader, right? Yeah, thief leader. Wyvern Rider is still here, that's why it was huge like that. Now I understand.
Sorry it's got to be like this.
Me. this knowledge.
Marianne, you're just like crapping on fools today.
Fitting outcome.
You're amazing.
And I do not appreciate you freaking being on my desk.
Sorry.
Must lead them well.
Awesome.
Have happened in my youth.
No time for mercies.
It won't be in vain. I'm grateful.
initiated.
After all the trouble we went through to get this treasure, I'm not gonna let you get your hands on it.
No, that's my treasure.
Gotten some pretty high avoid.
A treasure. I thought it would make me rich.
Really?
Let's try this!
Why would you go and attack that him?
Let's try something!
Sorry about that.
Goddess, forgive me.
these.
Oh great, now they're all coming over here.
Become a thief.
Won't allow it. Hopefully this proves useful.
Feels good to fight for our cause.
You don't disappoint.
Hold the grudge if you must.
I fought and won.
I'd better keep up.
I'll
dirty my hands if I must.
Oh frick, I thought I had Mesmer. Fuck, whatever it's called on.
Gotta train harder.
This could turn the tides.
Only a wound. No chance.
I'll do my best.
Going to plan.
Oh. Be gone with you. Don't you know who I am?
Thanks, Lawrence.
My turn. Ignorance is deadly.
Our quarrel wasn't personal.
He has 9 things. piece of armor? What is this bullshit?
For the future of Bodlin. I've found strength in adversity.
Did the trick.
Indeed. I should tell you that Seros is in a precarious state right now.
I will not assist you. I have lived apart from the world of man, which disgusts me so. This war disgusts me also.
I thought you might say as much. That is regrettable.
Fuck!
Four.
the grandson of the grandson of the grandson of the elite Regan. Now tell me who you are.
I am your family's enemy. If you carry the blood of the ten elites, you cannot be permitted to live.
What do you mean by that? And what's that crest on your forehead?
No more talk. If you wish to survive, you must destroy me.
Ah! Then I guess maybe Catherine has some unique voice lines too.
Too easy.
Me well.
We've got to help. Behold our strategy.
Haven't withered away just yet.
Gambits.
stopped.
Steel? Fuck.
I'm sorry! I won't let this hold me back.
I've got you.
Oh, really? Nothing?
This situation.
Oh, then I actually might kill Raphael then. Uh-oh. That'll be bad. Fuck off.
Onward.
Shall we? My turn. Shall we? My turn.
I'm only getting better with age.
It stops moving. Is it dead?
No. It seems it's just sleeping. I thought we were supposed to be given the treasure, but... Forget it. I'll just have a look around there. What about this thing? I'll think about it later.
was that Beast's uncle. So does that mean she's one of the four saints then?
Thanks for all your hard work, Teach. Sorry for dragging you along with me. I had no idea it would turn into a fight. But hey, at least we got some treasure out of it. I'll leave this in your capable hands. Do with it as you will. How would we do that? More importantly, I didn't go there looking for treasure. Not really. Legends about the saints abound. It's hard to tell fact from fiction. I like to confirm whatever I can with my own eyes to find the truth in those legends. Not a thing. We didn't find anything concrete to prove that Saint Macuil had been there. We can't say for certain that the treasure we found was Macuil's either. I do wish we could have spoken to that wind caller a bit more. Unlikely. Macuil lived thousands of years ago. And I've never heard anything about the saints being monsters like that. Wait a minute. Could the wind caller have anything to do with the Immaculate One? The Immaculate One is a monster sent by the gods. Could the wind caller be... Where was it that I heard that stuff about them having been sent by the goddess? Maybe I'm too tired. My head is heavy. I can't think straight anymore. Let's call it a day for now. I've got plenty of time to think this over.
I am so confused. I am so very confused. Oh my god. How long was that? How long did it take me to do that mission? 58 minutes. I mean, a solid, probably, solid 5 minutes of that was probably me signing battalions first. Ugh.
That was pretty good, huh?
Fuck off.
Guess I need to know this stuff, huh?
I was gonna do his brawling ring, too, but I guess I won't do that then.
That was nice. I'll try to put this to use. Maybe I've grown. I managed to get it. Oh, I'll get the next one too. I managed to get it.
I guess I'll do these two. I guess I'll do them, I guess. It's only got one though, so I don't really know what to do.
Of course I will. What now? Do I get a reward? Of course I will. After it gets to the next day, I will end the video there because I'm hearing audio bits and crunches now, which is good.
Excuse me. Might as well just get you an axe. I guess I'll just do the supports that I needed to buy that, at least.
Ah, there you are. Hello. Hello. No. Yes. Apologies. I'm struggling with some unpleasant thoughts. Since the war began, I've ended so many lives. You and your students got your hands dirty as well. Nobody forced you all to join the fight, of course. You did so of your own volition. Still, there must be something very wrong with the world for it to make children into killers. That's true enough. We've all gotten older. Ah, listen to me. I'm sorry for being so glum. Well said. In truth, I don't think any expression will improve my looks. I'm a brute, no matter what face I pull. Ah, you really are just like Gerald. When I was down in the dumps, he'd cheer me up with a playful quip. He gave me his library of jokes, but when I tell one of them, nobody laughs at the punchline. They laugh at me. You, on the other hand, you inherited the old man's comic talents. I'm feeling pretty perky now, all thanks to you. I can't stop this war by feeling gloomy about it. Onward to a brighter future.
You're here.
To tell you the truth, that was another line I picked up from Gerald. He taught me everything about life. He was more important to me than anyone in the world. Apart from you, perhaps. Well, sure, there's that, but not only that. When I look at you or see you fighting in battle, it's like I'm seeing a sibling. But at the same time, it's like seeing something sacred and powerful. Something I must defend. You're so important to the future of Fothun. And to me. I promise to continue protecting you with the strength of a knight and the love of a big brother.
Okay, good.
Good. In the name of Gerald, I swear to keep you safe. You're welcome to return the favor, should you feel so inclined.
What the fuck? Okay, that's... Thanks everyone for watching. If you like what you see, leave a like, and if you want to help support the channel, please subscribe.
All will be well if we work together.
Any excuse to spend time with you.
And I'll see you guys
in the
next episode.
Look at our excellent results.
I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.
Some things you can't learn in a book. I must always improve.
This is working out.
Well worth the effort.
I still have much to learn.